Okay, grasshoppers and crickets, giraffes, wolves, sharks, and scorpions, are you ready for the ultimate origami weapon for your arsenal? Are you ready for an origami weapon that is more powerful than all the other origami weapons combined? Well, get ready to fold the all-new, one-of-a-kind, super flying flicker ninja heart. It's a model that can conquer all evil, turn your enemies into allies, and turn hate. Into love. Grab your papers, animals. It's time to fold. Ichi, ni, san, chi. Let's go. All right, so here's the ninja heart that we're going to make. And by the way, I want to mention it can also slip on the end of a pencil and spin. So anyway, for the best flying ninja heart, I recommend using a 6-inch square of kami, or you could try printer paper cut square. But for this model, since it's kind of tricky to get the folds exact, I recommend using a 10-inch square of kami. So that's what I'm going to show you with. So let's start white side up, and let's valley fold diagonally in half. And make sure to make really exact folds. So just line it up exact and make really sharp folds, because any error in your folding will get magnified towards the end. Okay, let's rotate 90 degrees and fold in half in this direction. And unfold and rotate. And now let's fold this corner to the top, but just make a little pinch right in the middle, right there. And unfold. And now let's fold the corner to the pinch. And once again, just make another little pinch, just like that. And unfold. And now let's fold the corner to the pinch. And this time, just fold all the way across. Okay, and unfold. And now fold both corners to the intersection of the creases. Like that. And now let's take this whole giant edge here and fold it to the top. And when you fold it to the top, make sure that this crease aligns with the crease below it. And fold it right perfectly to the top and make the fold. Okay. And now let's unfold these two flaps and rotate 180 degrees. And now we're going to fold this flap up and fold it right on this line and make the fold exact. Make sure it really hugs the edge. Okay, just like that, and crease sharply. And now let's rotate 90 degrees. And now let's fold this corner to this point. And really flatten it, hold it down firmly so that the paper doesn't slip. Okay, and rotate. And now fold this corner to here. Okay, rotate and fold this corner to here. So we're always folding the corner that's nearest to the raw corner. Okay, and rotate, and now fold this corner to here. And let's fold this corner to here. Okay, now we take this whole flap here, this whole giant flap, and stick it underneath this edge right here. So just slip it behind like that. So from the behind, it looks like that. Okay, and rotate. And the right side of the heart is done. Now we're going to do the left side. So it's the same sort of thing. Just fold right over this edge. And rotate and fold this to here. And when you're doing this, you just want to keep in mind that this length should be equal to this length. So this is like a square. Okay, and rotate and fold this corner to here. Okay. And rotate, and this corner to here. And now rotate, and fold this corner to here. Okay, and fold this to here. If it's not perfect, it should still be able to fly, but do your best. Okay, and now we take this flap and we're going to put it behind here. So just curl it behind. Like that. And that's what it looks like from this side. Now just flatten it out as good as you can. And in order to make it fly, what you want to do is make it as flat as possible. So here you can tell how flat it is by just looking at it from the side. That's pretty good. And the way to fly it is you're just going to hold it right here. Just hold it loosely with the left hand. And with this hand, you just hit on this edge right here. And it'll spin like that. So it's like that. And if you're lefty, well then hold it with your right hand and tap with your left hand. Like that. So, all right. Well, that's how to fold the ninja heart. And for the pencil, well, you can stick the pencil in first with the point. That way it'll get in easier. And then, oops, let's try that again. Okay, so it's open like that. And now the eraser can go in. And there it is. All right, so you got the ninja heart. And now I'm going to show you how to fly it. Okay, so there's two ways to fly it. But in either way, you want to hold from the side of the heart and flick on this edge right here. So the two ways, you could either flick like this, hitting with your finger like this on this edge, or you could flick like this. And I think that this is a little bit easier, but in any case, you want to hold very lightly with your non-flicking hand, and just flick it like that or flick it like that, and also point the corner up a little bit. That way it'll go a little bit further. So it's like this and kind of like that. And the other way is just like this. And you want to really try to give it as much spin as possible. That way it'll fly well. You just hold it right here and flick. And aim it a little bit up and all right, so there it is. Well, hope you guys enjoyed folding that, and let me know what you think. Have a good one. Bye-bye. And this is how it flies. You just make sure that it's horizontal and